Skin prick tests are often performed by allergists for identifying inhaled allergens. I don't believe they're as effective, and research shows that they're not as effective for food allergens. What's more useful is the gold standard, the elimination diet, to identify food allergens, and also the blood test, identifying IgG-mediated food sensitivities to help direct an elimination diet. Clinically, I've seen that to be the most useful test.